Spend a morning with me on the farm. So before heading out, I made sure to dress super warm. It's definitely cold, and I already drove to town to get my favorite thing, my frappe. Okay, time to head out to the barn. We got lots to do today. Heading down the aisle into my feed room, and my first thing that I'm gonna do is prep the food. So I got my grain here, put them in the hanging buckets. I feed some horses outside, some in, and now I'm gonna go grab everybody. I have 10 horses. Jiminy's the first one. I'm gonna bring about half the horses in, and then as you can see, the other half eat outside. Here are the horses doing lessons today. We have Miko, and then we have Jiminy, and then Arlo at the end. So these horses stay in the stall, so I made sure to prep them with hay and water so they can take breaks. Then I taught a few lessons. It was a really wonderful day, despite it being cold. The horses rotated, and all the students did a really great job. Then I did some groundwork with Bagheera. She is doing amazing. I love her. She's so calm and such a sweetheart. Then I decided to do a little bit of groundwork with Olaf as well. He was wonderful. After that, I made sure I checked hay and water and that everyone was good to go before I come back out for the night. Thanks for watching, guys.